Alright, here we go, another Wildebeest garage. As you can see, this is what we're going to be doing. We're going to be sandblasting the cab. I know you guys have been waiting for this moment. I have been. No, I'm just playing. You guys haven't been waiting. You guys just want me to get it done, that's what it is. So here we go, let's just get started. We're going to sandblast. This is going to be short and sweet, to the point. And for those who like to watch the whole video, I'm sorry, but it's got to get done. No matter what. So if you like this stuff, make sure you subscribe. If you don't, well, there's other stuff out there for you. But if you guys subscribe, helps me grow, helps me do what I need to do, to continue to do what I love to do, pay for my addictions. As far as you know, this is my addiction. So here we go, let's get started, and we'll have at it.
Thank you.
Here we go, I sandblasted just this portion right here. I wanted to get all the way down here just to make sure that we didn't have any other rust when we flipped this over. Obviously we got a little bit of Bondo here. Got a little bit of speed holes or some rust. That's a pretty big flake. So that's all I wanted to do is just get right here, backside of this. Got some down here, a little bit of Bondo. Just so I know what I'm gonna buy, and then let's flip it over. Alright, there we have it. We flipped it over. Now we're going to start sandblasting, get measurements for this stuff right here. Mr. Olson thinks that he can do a good job building me a bracket so I don't have to buy one. We'll see what he comes up with. He's a pretty good fabricator. Maybe one of these times I'll show you his Studebaker that he built. And I'll see if he gets, if I can get permission for him to be actually on this thing. And that way you can ask him questions, comments, concerns, what he should do, what he shouldn't do. But other than that, got some rust patches right here. We remember this was the bad side of it. And I didn't know about this, but good thing I flipped it upside down before I started doing the full sheet. It looks like I need to fix this. Fix inside here. I don't know what that was. Doesn't sound important now. Obviously this patch right here, again, Mr. Olson thinks that he can fix that, so we're gonna put him to the test. I know he can do it. I've seen some of his work, and he's a pretty good guy. Knows what he's doing. But yeah, we got some spots I didn't even account for. I knew about these, but yeah. Here we go. We're going to get going on this here soon. Once I figure out everything I need. Obviously, the dash doesn't need to be, it needs to be sprayed, but it doesn't need to be reworked. This is just surface rust, so I can sandblast that, get that all taken care of. So here we go. All right, you guys, that'll wrap it up for this episode. Continue to watch for more. Got more sandblasting. Hey, you guys traded grinding for sandblasting. It's been fun. I'm excited to get this thing back on the road. It's been a while since it's been on the road since I got it. As you guys know from the previous episodes that I've had, I've explained how long it's been off the road, what it looked like, and what's been done to it. And if you haven't seen those videos, go check them out. They're well worth it. And as you can see, I got a new buddy. So I also want to name this guy. I don't know what to name him. He's gonna be my helper. Yeah, I know. Doesn't really have a head, but I'm talking to him right now. So if we can name this fellow, he's a good old tripod. Now, keep it clean, guys, keep it clean. I know some of you guys are thinking, tripod, two legs, all right. But let's keep it clean. I'm thinking Stan, I don't know what else you guys want to do. We could name him something totally different, or we could just name him as Lampshade and just be back in the corner. So there we have it. If you guys like this stuff, please like, subscribe, comment. If you guys don't like it, well, I'm sorry. But I know some of you guys have been coming back and you guys haven't been subscribing. So please subscribe. It helps my channel grow. I've got other things going on. And as you watch the other episodes, I talk about a little project that I'm waiting to get on. But first, I need to finish this one. If you want a little hint, a little bug in your ear, so you can hear it come. So, if you guys haven't subscribed, please subscribe right now. If you guys don't subscribe, I'm not gonna get my feelings hurt. It's just kind of interesting to see how many people keep coming back but they're not subscribed, or how many people pass on by and they like the content and they still don't subscribe. So again, 64 progress, obviously making progress, and like I always say, get out there and do something. Doesn't matter what it is, just get out there and do something.